Hello everyone, in the last video we saw how to create a project in Taiga. Now in this video we are going to see how to add user stories to your project. So first of all you will need to log in to Taiga. So once I log in, I go to the project I created last time. Now there is a button called add a new user story here. So I click on the button, a new form appears. Now we need to fill the relevant details. So first of all the subject. Now you need to give the points here. So I give UX half point, design half point, front end one and back end one. The status will be new. You can add tags here. So suppose I add some tags here. These tags are helpful in searching the project later. Now you need to add a description here. It should be as detailed as possible because the developers need to understand what you are saying here. Now I need to specify whether it's a team requirement or a client requirement. I select client requirement and I click create. So that's it. The new user story is now visible here. In the next video, we will see how to add new sprints.